Hey everyone, welcome to today's video. Hope you people are doing good. Today we are going to give you unbeastreview.com. So if you are the one who are curious to know about this store, watch the video till then, because it will be unbeast review that will help you to decide about the legitimacy of this portal. It is an online platform or virtual store. They actually offer different kinds of clothing product to their clients, and mainly products are related to females. They have different and various dresses like tops, sweaters, two-piece sets, casual dresses, mini dresses, maxi dresses and midi dresses. This portal was created on 25th March 2021. It is HTTPS secure website. The email address which they have mentioned on their official address is matching the domain name, which is a good sign. On their official website, they have mentioned their official address, which is UK based. They have mentioned the contact number. And the payment method which they are accepting are Visa card and PayPal accounts. You can return the product within 30 days of purchase. Full return and other order cancellation within 24 hours. The pros from buying from Lakita.com site are: they offer online buying facilities and varieties of clothing products. They offer a discount, proper payment modes. It offers a refund and returns policy. Cons of buying from Lakita.com sites are: they are new in the market and just 4 months old. Don't specify the owner's name. They do not offer free delivery on orders. Free delivery is conditional. Delivery time is relatively slow. They have got mixed reviews on the quality of their products, return and refund policy. The order names is hidden and not specified. As we are checking out the details to check out its legitimacy, so we are going into depth. As we have discussed, it was created on 25th March 2021. Its trust score is too bad, that is just 1%. As far as the contact details are concerned, the site has provided an official address. They also offer landline number on the website. They also provide an email address on the contact info page. They provide customer contact form on the website. They do not offer any customer care executive or department number on the site. The name of the owner is hidden. The social media accounts are on the web page. It is quite working. They have Facebook, Instagram and Pinterest pages. So as we are discussing about Lakita.com, we can say that they have mentioned customer reviews on their website, but they are only positive reviews that are very absurd. From another source, we find mixed reviews from the customer. Many complain that they do not receive proper and original product from them. Customer also mention it. They sometimes don't avail of the exchange and refund policy. So in our final verdict, we can say that after discussing all the important points, we came to conclusion that this website is not a legit website. Either we recommend or we were to stay away from this online shopping store, because it is more suspicious and expected to be a scam store. And if anyone of you have experience of shopping from Lakita.com, please do share your personal experience with us. We love to hear from you.